What do I have in my beach bag?
Football.
A couple boogie boards.
Sunscreen.
In my beach bag, a towel and a Kindle.
Radio. Radio sounds so good on the beach.
Really ice cold beer.
Fiona's beach bag would probably hold bullets. Maybe some duct tape.
Jessica would probably have a very trashy novel, possibly large sunglasses.
In Elizabeth's beach bag, her iPhone for sure.
Sam carries in his beach bag a flask. Sam takes a little taste of rum.
Come on, man, I don't have a beach bag. What Lewis would have in his beach bag, it's disgusting.
Here's what I pack in my beach bag. 2 big beach towels, a little towel for my daughter.
Snacks, lots of snacks.
The beach bag must is my e-reader, because I love to read. You can lie on one side, you don't have to worry about the book folding over.
Designer beach towels, the latest issue of GQ.
I got my sunglasses, crime novel, a little bit of hairspray.
Maybe flip-flops.
Madeline would take her cigarettes to the beach, and a big hat.
I have 3 kids, towels and sunscreen and goggles. Goggles are the key.
Frisbee, baseball, something.
And that is all.
Summer, welcome.